The former president voted for Hillary Clinton, while his son casts doubt on Mr. Trump's ability.